Poetry says what music cannot, but also leaves some things unsaid. It glimpses into the writer's heart and hints at the thoughts in their head. Poetry does not answer why or why not. It does not decide or dissuade. It simply shows what simply is, past the discursive charade. Poetry exposes the truth of the heart, but of this, gentle writers, beware. Often I find, when we learn what's inside, we'd rather not know what was there.